with bodies buried underground by ancestors. Their souls are living in our world. All curses come true. They have no feelings like dried bone beneath the ground. They turned the human world completely into ruins.
Emily, you finally came. I've been here waiting for you for too long. I even do not remember how long it takes.
Who are you? You were waiting for me? Where am I?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a little bit excited to meet you. Call me John, but I love this name. I'm the AI running the whole machinical heart system. Emily, go out the door and go to the hall, quick. Yes, that's a machinical heart. Open it.
You are going to open the memory of the black hole. Why are you helping me?
I was created by Dr. Bill Feynman. Well, I know you do not trust your father. Since you don't know what the executor is, it's better look at this progress of closing the wind tower.
I do hope this city is as peaceful as it shows out.
Watch out, pioneers!
Get them now! You see those mountains? These pioneers are here to wipe them out. There's a person in the hallway.
Let's go in and check it out.
It seems the man who lost his energy source.
Can you kill me? It feels so bad without energy.
How could this be? Who took your energy?
I am out of the security range of the Congress. So my energy was expropriated. We will try to take it back for you. Well, somebody said it before.
Where do we get the energy?
Some of our enemies may carry it. So many swollen scorpions.
Thank you. back to Lamer.
Of course.
Lee has the news. Let's see it.
Hey Lee, is there anything over you?
The Congress has approved a series of resolutions. I think we are over. Look at the screen on ROM.
This is the first urgent notice since the establishment of our civilization. We are being invaded. A death squad is attacking our cities and bases. Existence has long been considered as the only value in human civilization. Jean Rayne has changed everything. The meaning not only lies in the existence, we've also reached the peak of civilization. The Congress has decided to activate the Machinery Guard. Enemies would soon be wiped out. Please do not leave your city in this period. Thank you.
No wonder. We're just talking about why there are so many enemies.
Maybe we should back to the headquarters?
You go back first. We have seen the tower. We're gonna deal with them.
Well, I go back to ask Emily.
Okay. Well, that's the reason why there are so many enemies. Hey, what's up? I have a bad feeling there is somebody following us.
Relax, buddy.
There are so many people with their energy lost. Damn, Bill Favor.
We can give them the energy we clocked in.
We also need the energy to upgrade our weapons. But you are the boss.
Seems to be some machine guards. Let's go.
Well, we must fight.
Enemies in the front. Keep your eyes open. Look! The electromagnetic soldiers over there!